Will you marry me?
Stone. Dear Joe.
Cold stone.
This letter? It's officially the worst thing I've ever done.
Unemployed. I'm dying is what I want.
I'm sorry. You deserve more than a letter.
Cold.
Maybe
if I don't cry, I won't feel any more storm.
I thought you were him.
Cold,
baby. I would never hurt you.
Alex, if you want to know how she is, you should just call her.
We'll make her happy.
You should call Izzie.
I'm in love with Izzie.
When I picture her, she's always smiling.
I'm happy for you.
He left me.
No, he didn't.
I think he did.
You're dancing with her.
I called his mom.
Please call me.
He wasn't there.
All love sucks. I love Joe. Deeply. Still. I think I always will.
I spent all week trying to hate Alex and nothing works.
But Izzie had my kids.
And she had twins. Eli. And Alexis.
You and me. And if we have kids, we'll be great.
He put me in the trash.
But I can't lie to
you. And I can't come home.
Because I would jump in front of a mirror for you, Alex.
I'm happy for you.
I can't breathe.
And if it was just about two women I love, I'd choose my wife.
I'm so mad. I wish I could read this, but I'm so hurt.
Goodbye.
He helped me feel worthy of love, and even though it's over.
But it's not just her. Izzie made our kids.
That is my Nikki.